Welcome to the Dynamics Byte. Today, we are going to talk about understanding customer insights data and specifically measures. In measures, in customer insight data, there are different kinds of measure types. We have a customer attribute, customer measure, business measure, and each has its own unique characteristics and purpose. Let's first talk about customer attribute. Customer attribute is a single calculated value associated with each individual customer profile. Think of it as a unique score or flag for each customer. Examples could be customer lifetime value, churn risk score, or whether customer had made purchase in last 30 days or not. And the key feature for this measure type is it is stored as a single value per customer. So the dimension is customer ID. It displays directly on the customer card for easy access and can be used to create other measures and calculations. And it can be refreshed with all the attributes together in the instance. It is not stored easily available in Elastic table in Dataverse. And customer attributes are stored as a table called customer measure when the customer attribute is created. Next, let's talk about customer measure. These measures provide the deeper insight into customer behavior. They can involve multiple calculations and dimensions. Example could be like revenue per customer segment, purchase frequency by region, or customer satisfaction scores grouped by per category. Here, you can create a multiple calculations and use dimensions, and it's stored in a separate entity, and it's not directly displayed on customer card. It can be refreshed on its own. It is not stored as a table in Dataverse. So you can use this customer measure inside the CID or, you know, for segment purpose, but it's not available to use in Dataverse for other applications in Dynamics. Next, let's talk about customer measure as a table. So this is similar to customer measure, but when you create this, you only use one dimension, which is customer dimension. And then this can be stored in a table in Dataverse and can be available to use in other Dynamics applications such as sales or CI or other applications. It can be refreshed on its own. So since it's stored in Dataverse, it's very useful because you can use that customer measure table for other sales and Dynamics or CI purposes. Next, let's talk about a business measure. A business measure is kind of KPI. These are focused on overall business performance and health. They don't link with the customer profiles. The example would be total revenue, conversion rates, customer acquisition cost. It provides a high level value of business performance, and it's aggregated across all customer segment, all customers, and segmented by dimensions like time and region. And it's not displayed on the customer card, and it's stored in its own table, but it can be able to use within CID. So as we've seen, there are four kind of measures. In summary, customer attribute provide individual customer insights, customer measure offer deeper behavior analysis, and business measure track overall business performance. Choosing the right measure type depends on the specific questions you want to answer and level of detail you need, and what is the customer use case that you want to resolve. Thank you.